When we find Katniss now, I think she's kind of finally reached a place of being numb from experiencing so much. You know, in the first Hunger Games, she's just trying to save her sister, and then she's just trying to save PETA. And, you know, this much bigger responsibility starts presenting itself. As the war starts to escalate, Katniss's relationship with Coin starts to become a little bit more complicated and strained. Katniss is starting to fear that she's seeing a lot of similar traits in Coin that she did in President Snow. Well, I got to work with Liam a lot more on this film, so that was really great. He normally misses out on all the action and stuff. But, you know, they're the greatest guys in the entire world. I don't know how I got so lucky. If I had met them in any other circumstance, I would have said the same thing. Like, we're going to be best friends. So it's just, we're really blessed. Francis is the perfect director for these films because he's so imaginative. He's just incredibly creative. He can create his own world. I mean, I Am Legend was an unbelievable movie, and he just has such a specific vision that I really don't believe anyone else could ever duplicate. And he's just amazing to work for because he shows up early, he has his shot lists, he's organized, he's calm, he's in every part that goes into being a director, he's just an A+ in every single area. I think it's amazing. I love being a part of a film that can, you know, spark conversation. And it's been such an incredible chapter in my life, filming these movies. So the fact that anyone could be touched by them or is, you know, that the films resonate with anyone is amazing.